say that the whole question of police brutality, of the police being an arm of the state, of the government, and it's the government that's the problem. So these crimes will take place as long as this government exists and as long as we are weak and cannot fight back.